Today, Aviation and Defense Universe is carrying out interviews for a special edition of the Army Day. And here we have General Satish Nambiar, Padma Bhushan, to give us his interview regarding Army Day and topics covered under that subject. Sir, there has been a lot of shortage of army officers in the army for a long time. Despite all the efforts made by Ministry of Defense and the army headquarters, the shortage still continues. What is your comment on it, sir?
Well, Vijay, the shortage of officers, basically young officers, has been worrying the Indian Army, I think, for many years now. In fact, when I go back to my days in command of, I had the privilege of commanding two units of the Maratha Light Infantry. And I can recall my days in command. I had a full complement, more or less, of officers at that time and didn't have to worry about this. This was in the early 1970s. So this shortage has been, I think, dogging the Indian Army in later years. And there are reasons for it, because we, of course, had the privilege of having a lot of people who had been commissioned during soon after the 1962 war. There was a large intake and all that. You see, the irony of this shortage is that it is felt at the cutting edge, at the junior level, the young officers, you know, captains and majors in units in operational areas, operating in counterinsurgency areas, training for operations in various parts of the country and all that. There are no shortage of generals in the, the complement of generals is full, complement of brigadiers is full, complement of colonels, I should think, are full. The shortage is at the operating level, it's youngsters. And why it is has significance is because I think given our commitments in counterinsurgency, counterterrorism, and when we go out, in fact, when you talk of, for instance, when we, people talk of UN peacekeeping operations, and every unit that goes for UN peacekeeping goes with its full complement, because they draw in officers from other units and go in with their full complement. But the units operating in the counterinsurgency areas do not have their complement. Similarly, the staff formation headquarters are always full strength. So the shortages are felt at the operating level. Now, that is not a very healthy thing, because it places tremendous stress on, I think, the commanding officer. It is not felt probably because of the high degree of professionalism that our young officers and their commanding officers display in the conduct of their operations. But I have no doubt that it has it is a cause of severe strain, stress on the commanding officers themselves. And if we do not address this adequately, obviously, it will take its toll in some form. At the moment, as I said, things are working fine. But we should not allow that to persist, and we must take measures to overcome this shortage. And as the again, the tragedy is that this subject has been analyzed, talked about, reports have been written on this and how to, what the problem is and how it is to be addressed. And unfortunately, I'm sad to say, no action has been taken that has really remedied the situation. And that cannot be allowed to continue. I think that's an aspect which the army and the government must address without any delay.